area with this sky blue.
Значи приготви си предварително по-голямо количество, за да не му свърши и го използва за небето случай.
Cobalt blue again. Yellow, of course. insoidal in yellow, or you can call Indian yellow.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I always use this very beautiful shade from the Daniel Smith. It's a killer coordinate orange. It's a very, if I mix with the ultramarine blue, it will be very nice and warm dark. So, burnt orange, yes. Thank you for reminding me. Thank you. Thank you.
Cassie says that now we can see how a professional artist builds up the form in colors.
Here I use a lot of wet on wet technique to create the depth. So I am using dark value on the wet surface of this first wash. I hope you enjoy.
Yeah.
After adding this kind of some drops of water, we get the very nice some accidental effects, which is the actual identity of watercolor, and feeling the some nice movement.
Тези капки постигаме това, което е магията на акварела, да разтвори и едновременно да се получат случайните ефекти, т.е. като допълнение към това, което самия художник пресъздава.
is the black, lunar black. I try to catch a lot of abstract forms during these cars and lights.
Благодарение на колите и светлината от фаровете се получават много абстрактни форми, които се опитвам да уловя.
Thank you. Mobile. You are a mobile. Thank you. Indian yellow, yeah. Thank you.
Продолжение следует...
Vertical line should be in the 90 degree. It's a sometime little bit complicated job because when the paper are buckled, so it's difficult sometime. Huh? I need 10 minutes. If you want more,
we would love to, but we want to see who wants to. I don't know. It's a difficult question. Personally, I enjoy it very much.
See, there's some abstract movements.
Amazing texture.
Thank you. Thank you.
And you use pretty big brushes for such fine details.
Thank you. Thank you. have bigger. Great. Okay, I will use. Yes, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is the little bit harder brush I am using to lift the color.
Thank you.
за мен самото си
try to catch some accidentally fix. For that I am using a very dry brush, not wet, to leave the some those colors.
В случая използвам много суха част, не е влажна, за да се получи тези текстури ефект.
This is fast?
Yes.
Thank you. The bigger one.
Yeah.
acrylic, make the vertical and horizontal both with the close view, me and the people. Both. And more close up on the
Thank you.
Few highlights using the cutter to make the more brightness, because I have to keep my painting transparent watercolor, so I'm not going to use white, so that's why for the contrast I just scratched the paper. But be careful, otherwise paper will be tear.
Wow, what shit!
one vertical. Say like that.
Thank you.